Let's talk about money. In this video, I want to break down my three top wealth principles, things that literally continue to attract abundance into my life. And if you haven't already, make sure to press the subscribe button so you get notified when videos just like this come out in the future. Let's dive into it. Now, the first principle, one of the things that I think a lot of us neglect, is defining what wealth is to us. Is wealth actually driving that yacht around with a bunch of women that you think indicate that you have some form of wealth? Or is wealth to you being able to eat the highest quality food and go out and pay for an amazing meal that all of your friends can go to? Maybe wealth to you is flying your friends out to go to a concert with you. Maybe wealth to you is being in that yacht with those women. Whatever it is, it doesn't matter. You can choose what wealth is for you, but it starts by defining what wealth is for you. And that is the number one principle when it comes to generating any type of abundance. It's starting by defining what abundance and wealth means to you. Wealth principle number two is setting boundaries and defining your non-negotiables. One of the things that I've always made sure of, no matter what is going on, is that I will always pay money for the highest quality food that I'm able to buy. And so that is a boundary that I have set in stone, no matter what is happening. If I have no money, when I've had no money, that is something that I made sure to continue to do, regardless of if it put me in debt. And in future videos, I'll talk about debt not being a bad thing because it's a tool like everything else. But the reality is, when you start to set these boundaries and these non-negotiables, the universe and abundance will help to work to get you what you know that you cannot settle on. Food is one of those things for me. Exercise, nutrition, health, those things, I know that if I keep my health right, I can keep my mind right. And if I can keep my mind right, then I can help make sure that I can continue to feed the abundance and wealth that I know that I can generate. And I can make an impact that also plays on that same token. So set your non-negotiables. What is it that you will always make sure that you will continue to do because you know it fuels you, it gives you energy, and it puts you in a state that allows you to generate impact, energy, and what wealth actually is. You know, that fundamental energy, which is only what the transfer of wealth and abundance really is. And wealth principle number three is do things that are ROI positive. So out of the gate, there are certain things that seem like they're going to take a lot of money, but eventually end up netting way more than you put into them. For instance, going to a Tony Robbins event may seem like it's a big amount of money to spend out of the gate. But the reality is, once you get your mind right, your health right, and everything that comes out of these Tony events, oftentimes you'll end up making 10 to 100 times the amount of money that you ended up paying to go to his event. Very similar thing for me is that recently I put $1,000 into an investment with someone who knows how to get the right credit cards and play the credit card miles game. So that $1,000 within 1 year will turn into between $10,000 and $20,000. Now that's a simple investment, but it's something that out of the gate, it sounds like a lot to pay someone $1,000 to learn how to use credit card miles. But the reality is when I get 10, 20X gains and I'm able to then travel easily with peace of mind, well, that is way more ROI than 10 to 20X because I can actually travel around, meet new friends, and make money at the places that I go and travel around to. So do and look for the things that are going to generate a positive ROI because that is going to make all the difference and allow you to spend a lot more with the peace of mind knowing that more wealth and abundance is going to come back to you, especially the more that you put out in an abundant manner, the more that will come back to you in an abundant manner. So I want you to drop below how you have been accumulating wealth, what you like to use to help put you on the abundant path. Otherwise, make sure to press subscribe so you get notified when videos just like this come out in the future.